we are singing these wonderful songs which carry so much nice deeper meaning that we can really sing these songs and generate that mood. Once your Guru Maharaj himself, I think it was about 2 years ago in America, we were in California at one house, and we were singing Shri Guru Charana Padma, and before that, as we usually do before speaking, we say Om Jnanate Varandasya. So at this time, Govinda Bhakta Prabhu was there, and he started speaking. Shri Gurudev asking to speak on Shri Guru Charana Padma. And before, when he offered his prayer, Om Jnanate Varandasya, then Shri Guru Maharaj asked, what does it mean? Why you are saying this prayer? So then he said, Om Jnanate Varandasya, that means that by the mercy of spiritual master, one is enlightened, is Agyan Dimirandhasya, that all the ignorance is destroyed by the torchlight of ignorance or the knowledge. So one is enlightened. So Srila Guru Maharaj said, has you experienced this? You're speaking this verse, so you're offering these sentiments to Gurudev. So have you actually realized it? You have become knowledgeable, your ignorance is destroyed. Then if you're not, then why you're saying these verses? So then none of us could answer. Then Srila Guru Maharaj said, that's what it means. Just like we're chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra to realize, these mantras means we're actually praying that, O Srila Gurudev, that when that day will come, that my ignorance will be wiped out, will be cleared by your mercy and by that knowledge which you'll give me. So similarly, in all these bhajans, when we pray, we try to pray with the sincerity and the inspiration that we can attain that position, and we can know that actually we're the servant of Sri Gurudev, and on our own we can never do anything.
Standing and I. Oh, one thing I want to tell, that by the mercy of Krishna Chandra himself and Radhika, by the mercy of Gaur and Nityananda Prabhu, by the mercy of Srila Prabhupada and Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, he has told that in the whole world, in all villages, even in
remote places,
this Krishna name will be preached. So we are saying, Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj, we and all are like instruments. Very powerful he was. So by their mercies, especially by the mercy of Swami Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj, I am going everywhere. Very successful our preaching. Everywhere. All are respecting, hearing so. In Fiji, thousands of persons, continuous rain, there was so much flooded there. But even there, thousands of persons. I am very inspired. In Australia, in 1 or 2 days, so many persons came, I want to be initiated. So many. In Mombalamba, like wonderful.
So
in
65 persons to
finish. In Melbourne, everywhere. It seems that Srila Prabhupada and Bhakti Vedanta has made platform for to preach everywhere. I am also very satisfied to be here in the house of
Gaurarash Prabhu.
This is actually my house and his Gurudev house. His manager here with his wife. So he should say that this place is of our Gurudev. And he did like so. So I am so much obliged or what?
Indebted
to them. And all devotees are coming here to hear all this. I am not going empty-handed from him. Also picking some beautiful flowers here also. So I am satisfied by preaching here.
And
you can have these books and also that book. So many books we have. I think that if you want to be a very bona fide devotee, you can have. Because money will go here and there. So why not collecting all these and reading the books?
I have more books there.
So you should give them and they should take If really anyone is poor and cannot take, you should be free to them. No harm. Anyhow, they should know all these
Siddhants.
I want. So I'm very satisfied. And so much thanks to he, his wife, his children, and all the devotees here, coming from Indonesia, especially coming
from
Malaysia, and here and Singapore. And
Russia. One has come from Russia.
I think our festival is so successful. And we will help really to devotees. So, I think we are all successful here. Tomorrow in morning, we will go to
airport, then Manila.
Manila, there, and from there we will go to the birthplace of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sri Dham Mayapur. Big festival, twenty thousands of more than that. Also, many devotees from all over the world will come there. Hosting in Mayapur, here, there, in Navadvip. Very wonderful thing. I also think that so many devotees are going from West and East to join this festival. And we will try to host them and manage everything. If you want to come, no money problem, or welcome to them.
You should stand up.
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare
Maharaj.